frost wind upon him, a shillelagh in his hand. Every lad is a jolly fair, is the pride of Ireland, and to the sound of fiddles ringing, he will swing his Irish rose. Everybody knows that an Irish rose is the fairest flower that grows. By every laddie and colleen.